Good morning, I'm Olivia.
And I'm Hannah. Today's date is Wednesday, November 2nd, 2012.
Wednesday?
Did I say Wednesday?
Yeah.
It's Friday.
Weather today will be a high of 75 and a low of 46 with sunny skies.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and the scene of your grand old flag.
There's no pause in a moment of silent reflection.
Attention, salute, pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now to our interviewers, Caroline and Madison, and our special guest, Ms. Pangle.
Hi, I'm Madison.
I'm Caroline.
And this is our special guest, Ms. Pangle.
Good morning. What's for lunch? Who's got lunch? You got lunch.
Okay.
Today is Friday.
A choice of one, assorted pizza, corn dog, and chef salad. Choice of two, vegetables, steamed fresh broccoli, and cauliflower. Baby carrots with dip. Choice of one, fruit. Fresh and canned fruit.
Okay. Let's go ahead and get started with our wondrous word. What is our wondrous word today?
Skeptical.
Skeptical. What do you think skeptical? Skeptical might mean. You don't know?
Maybe suspicious.
Let's see. This came from John Peter Oftimore in Ms. Strength's class. And it came from the book RBI, A Scary Tale. And the sentence says, where was this, Zia asked. Jackson saw that she was skeptical too, and he thinks it means puzzled. She was skeptical, so it's something that you are. It sounds like a verb, maybe. Skeptical, having doubts about something that other people think that is true or right. Very good. I like that. So are you skeptical about, I'm pretty skeptical about that they said it was Wednesday. I think it's Friday. A little skeptical. Okay. Got a busy day today. We've got a fun day. We've got an author visit. And Ms. Saul sent out a reminder what your time was, but I'll let y'all know. Kindergarten, first grade, you're going to come down to the library at 9:10. And then second and third grade, you're coming down, well, this is kind of out of order. Second and third grade, you're going to come down at 8 o'clock. And then fourth and fifth grade, you're going to come at 1 o'clock. And then we have some special friends that get to eat lunch with the author. Lucky them. And Miss Salt heard they came to another school at River Chase and said that the author was awesome. So I think you all are in for a great treat. It's going to be really nice. I can't wait to meet Miss Ward either. All right, and then we have one other thing. The e-learning day in the computer lab yesterday went very well. Everybody had their permission slips, and everybody had their work to work on. The one thing that we need to make sure, if you don't know how to log on to the computer, make sure you bring your login code or whatever it is, that long, funny thing that y'all have to put in. So make sure you have that so you know how to log in on the computer. But other than that, it went very well, and I'm very proud of y'all. And next week, we have Spirit Night. Next Tuesday is Chick-fil-A Spirit Night. So make plans to save room for some chicken Tuesday night. And teachers, they're also going to give us some combo meals for a drawing for the teachers that have the, you know, for all the teachers that come, we'll put your name in a hat and you get an opportunity to win some combo meals. And the class with the highest participation percentage gets an ice dream party. We got a lot of the good stuff going on. And then next week, don't we have the Veterans Day program next Friday? Oh my goodness. I'm glad when things settle down, but I don't think it is. I think we just are just a happen in school. All right, let's see who's got safety patrol. Who's morning crew next week?
Stephen Lopez, Natasha Reaser, Jordan
Landa Verde,
Reagan Watts, Morgan Riley, Cindy Valet, Jackson Doyle.
And Jackson Doyle. Okay, and who's our afternoon crew?
Matthew Drexel, Emily Justice, Mo Outlaw, Kristen Baylor, Mackie Soroka, Paula
Calderas,
Allie Hyde, Luke Tidwell, Peyton Ingram, and Keith Fox.
Okay, remember if you have choir or robot or drama or anything in the morning, afternoon, make sure if you're on this list that you get somebody to sub for you on that particular day. You know now. So get somebody for, you know, today. Okay? Thank you very much. I think that's all I have. I think that's enough.
Now back to our anchors, Hannah and Olivia.
Have a great game today. Bye.
You're insecure, don't know what